Indeed, it is 157 years old. The first time that we heard the bells strike was on the 11th of July, 1859. The quarter bells, which we heard just 15 minutes ago, first chimed on the 7th of September. But never before has Big Ben fallen silent for so long. Not during war, not during previous repairs. So we're going to let you listen to the entirety of this last midday chime for some time. Go. That was the last time, for some time at least, until Remembrance Sunday, we believe, that bell will sound out across the city, out across London.